Hello. So let's see the today's games. Yesterday games was great. So let's see how today can go. So I think I'll be first for today's game. We have Haifa, Hapoel Haifa. That's from Israel. Let's see load. Let's see how it can load. Okay. So for Hapoel Haifa, we are going for over 2.5 goals. Remember that we normally say it's single, double, and multi-bed, but this is the best platform can ever get. So this one has 1.71 odds. The next game we have, let's search by Bucresta, maybe Bucresta, Bucresti. Let's see if it can come through. Okay, we can do another game. That's Cry of, okay, I think Cry of, yes, this is the game here. You can forgive me, I posted late. I assured you of the games at 1 p.m. every single day, but you can still check on it because we are going to do the best to bring you the games. We are not monitors, we don't earn anything over here. So if you support us, we'll be here for you. If you don't support us, that's all. We'll try our best, but we can still maybe decide not to post, okay? But this is the best of the best multibet you can ever have because you guys normally go through the multibet. So for this one, we're going from, I think this is the game here. Res Ferrol vs Mirandes. That's the games here. So this one, we are going for under 2.5 goals. Remember, it's a Monday, so we are going to have less than 20 games. That's the selection. So this one, we're going for under 2.5 goals. We always have the best results ever. It's not that we don't post. This is Oxy. Okay, I think I go to, this is the game here. Oxy, AJ Oxy versus, the other team. So we are going for a direct win for AJ Oxy. So the next game over here is Shamrock Rovers. Shamrock Rovers is from Ireland, I believe so. Shamrock, okay, I think it's Shamrock. Yes, this is the game here. Shamrock Rovers versus Trafalgar. That's we are going for both teams to score, and it's a no. It's a no for both teams to score. So it's a no for both teams to score. Remember that we get these games in a foreign language, so we decided to translate it, and we have been here for a while, so we know how it goes. Our sources from outside, so we go for San Marcos. San Marcos, okay, that's from Peru. Maybe you can search up with another name, Marcos, maybe. Marcos, no, this is not the game. Okay, let's search Carlos. Carlos, let me just search sign first of all. Let's see if we can get the correct game. San Marcos, San Marcos, who is San Marcos? I can't locate the game. Where is it? San Marcos. So for San Marcos, it's in Peru, but it's Carlos Stein. Let me search Stein, maybe. Stein. No. Stein. I can locate that one here, but for San Marcos and Stein, we are going for over 2.5 goals. We go to the next game because we don't have to maybe to concentrate on one game. We still have a lot of games. So we go for Hambay versus Fasteras. I think this, okay, this is the game. So for this one, we are going for both teams to score at 1.8 plus odds. I don't know about this bookie. Let's see, this 1.61, but there's the other side, they say it's 1.81 because we normally receive the games early morning. So we go for Cottenborg. For Cottenborg, Cottenborg actually, not Cottenborg, Cottenborg. You can forgive me on that. Let's see if we can get the game. If we can get the Cottenborg side, we go for another name. So I think this one is not okay. We go for Bro. What does it? Broma something? I think this is the name. You can pronounce it on your own, but the issue is we should get the correct selection from that. Let's search again. This is the game. So for this one, we are going for both teams to score, and let's see. Let's see how the almond oats is 1.62 oats. The other one is 1.6767 oats. That's great oats. Not a large gap. The next one you go for calmar. Okay, I think we got it much easy. So for calmar, we are going for over 2.5 goals. It's playing against Middlesbrough. Yes, I think this is the game. We are going for over 2.5 goals. Let's see this. Yes, it's 2.06 odds. The other one is, let me correct this. No, it's under 2.5 goals, not over 2.5 goals. Forgive me on that. So the next game we are going for maybe serious, I don't know. You can pronounce it the way you want. Serious. Okay, this is the game here. So for this one, we are going for both teams to score. Hope the network doesn't mess up. Doesn't mess up, okay? But let's see. Let's see. I think the network is okay. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's good. So for this one, we are going for both teams to score at 1.60 odds. The next game from Denmark does Midland. Or we can maybe search by Silkeborg. Yes, this is the game here. So this one's playing against Midland, and I think this is the part where we normally have our options. We normally have many options. So for the first selection, we have away win to win. Then the next thing is over 2.5 goals. Then both teams to score. You know that. So for this one, let's go by away win and both teams to score, or away win and over 2.5 goals. That's the selection that we have over here. Away win and over 2.5 goals, and away win and yes, both teams to score. So you can choose whatever you have to choose. This is the selection we have. So this is the two. You can choose whatever you have to do. So the next game here we have, it's from Portugal. Actually, it's Farense. Okay. I believe this is the game here. It's playing against Estrela. Yes, this is the game. So for this one, we are going for Estrela win. That's a direct win. The next one is from Turkey. We go to Turkey. It's called Antalya Antamed. Antalyaspor. Yeah, I think this is the game here. I got it. So for this one, we are going for. No, not home win. Is it home win? Let me confirm first. We are going for away win. That's the first odd. Then under 2.5. Okay. Away win has 3.60 odds. Then under 2.5, which is 2.09 odds. Let's say a combined odd of the two. Let's say a combined odd of the two. So it's 2 and under 2.5. That's 9.20 odds. That's a crazy odd. Maybe I don't believe this, but let's do whatever we have been given. Let's do whatever we have been given. This 9.20 odds, okay? The next one we have Genoa and Cagliari, okay? So for Genoa and Cagliari, we are going for under 2.5 goals. I think it's actually here, so we don't need to open the game. Yeah, that's okay. That's right. The next one we are going for Barcelona versus Valencia. Barcelona versus Valencia. For Barcelona and Valencia, we are going for Barcelona win. I think, I don't know if it's Barcelona SC. Is it right? Okay, fine. We are going for Barcelona win. That's the first option. Then the second option, we are going for under 2.5 goals. So Barcelona win and under 2.5 goals. Let's see the combined odd of the two. I think we can get up with a good odd for the two. Okay. Remember, this channel is not monetized, so we rely on you guys. Your views won't count a lot. We need whatever that can boost us to be posting games here. If we don't get anything here, I think that would be a wastage of energy and everything. So when you want to support us, we'll be putting our PayPal or other payment methods in our description box so that you guys can support us. But for now, we earn nothing, zero from YouTube, okay? But we will wish to continue with you. So let's see whatever happens. So let's get the combined odd of the two. We are going for Barcelona win and 2.5 goals. let's see how many O's do we have over here. Okay, let me just see. I think I should look for another bookie to be posting games with. So it's home win and under 2.5 goals at 3.95 odds. I think that this is a great odd. You can play singles before you play multiple. So let's go to the last game, which is Preston against Leicester City. That's Championship. You know, Leicester has already been promoted to the EPL. So for Preston and Leicester City, we are going for Leicester City win first of all, and both teams to score. That's the main selection, but we still have an option of Leicester City win and over 2.5 goals. So let's see how this one operates. There's a network issue, but we still go with it. I think the network is okay. I don't know about these guys. Let me just clear that one first. No. I think we are on Leicester again. Leicester City versus Preston. Okay. If we don't get the selection, just know the selection is Leicester City to win and both teams to score and over 2.5 goals. Okay. So this is the first section, Leicester City win. The second section is both teams to score. Then we have over 2.5 goals. So let's see the combined odd of the two. Okay, so we are going for away win and over 2.5 goals at 2.29 odds. Then we have away win and yes, teams to score at 3.25 odds. I think that's the all for today. So you can peruse through the odds we're given, and of course we normally have amazing results. And you guys should support us to continue maybe posting over here, because we don't want to go a loss. No one has a time to analyze, to give the best of the best, and then you go just for a loss. For today, for this week, I'll be posting daily, but if we don't get any support from you guys from next week, I think we'll be done with the channel, because there's nothing we are gaining from here. Good luck for this. Do your own analysis. Put the best of the best, and good luck for everyone. Subscribe to our channel and let's meet. We'll be putting our WhatsApp link here, WhatsApp number, so you can contact us on WhatsApp for clarification and everything. For now, have a great day, have a great weekend, and we love you all. Thank you.